Again, my name is Ambassador Ayeba Abdullahi Adrojo, the General Igala Ambassador. Today, I want to talk briefly about the presence of the Igala Kingdom, known as Princess Inikpi Omafedo Baba. Princess Inikpi Omafedo was the daughter of Ata Ayeba Oma Idoko. Of course, she was a beautiful lady and a beloved one. She allowed herself to be sacrificed as predicted by Ifa during Igala Benin War of 1515 to 1516. Of course, the war between Igala and Benin took place twice. The first one was the one that the Igala warriors took the war to the palace of Oba of Benin and took the headam, which we call Eju Bejailo today, that is being worn, that Atagala is wearing to this moment. Now, the second one was the retaliatory one, in which the Benin warriors, as well as the Portuguese mercenaries, were coming to retaliate. Of course, now, what was the major reason for the war? It was because of the encroachment of Igala towards the Benin territories. Igalas were going towards, up to now, we have Igala in Uloshi, Ifeku, Ubiaja, and Egbete. We have Igala in Ogida. Now, all these are communities of Igala in Edo State. So when the Benin discovered that Igala were encroaching their area, they had to push further. And that was what brought the problem between Igala and Benin people. Of course, Igala was able to defeat in the first one. The second one was becoming too terrible and too difficult. Why? While Igala were using the local weapons, the Portuguese mercenaries that were hired by Benin people, Igala could not withstand the machines. Of course, you know, someone with an arrow and someone with a gun, they cannot withstand. And that was how they had to consult the Ifa, which was done by Ohioga Ata. Ohioga Ata is the priest of Igala Kingdom, or is the priest of Ata Igala, who is in charge of consulting of Ifa. He consulted the Ifa on behalf of Ata Ayegboma Idoku on the way out, on the way to be done, that the war will not, that Igala will not be defeated in the war. And that was when it was said that the only solution was the princess to be buried. Of course, many people, or some historians, have written that Benin people defeated Igala in the war. No, it was a lie. Some people again say that the person who fought the war with the Oba of Benin was a Benin man called Ajino. The person who fought the war, the Igala Benin war, was Ata Ayegboma Idoko. And the burial, or the burial spot of Princess Inikpi, is the place I'm standing. Of course, you can see the statue of Princess Inikpi. Initially, she was sitting down, but after some point, she said that she was tired of sitting down, that she had to get up, and that was when the statue again was made to stand in this form. Of course, here that she is, I can tell that she is a deity. She is a god. She is in charge of many things in the market here. No evil is coming to the market here. At a particular time during the Biafra War or the Civil War, there was a bomb that was dropped into the market. The bomb was supposed to come and affect people in the market. But because of this Inikpi princess, the war, the bomb was deflected from here to the River Niger. Of course, I have been saying in various posts that she was buried behind River Niger. This is the way from here towards my left here is the Benin people site. That was where they were trying to come through. Coming from here to this place would have been a disaster. And so she was buried here. And when she was buried immediately, the whole Ida turned to fire, according to what they saw from the Benin side. And when they saw that Ida was burning, there was no need for them again to come to Ida to continue the war. And that was how the war ended. The Benin people went back, the mercenaries went back, but nothing happened to Ida. It was later they discovered that nothing happened to Ida, that fire they were saying was a spiritual fire from Inikpi, the princess of Igala Kingdom. Of course, this is a summarized one. You can subscribe to our YouTube page, United Igala Kingdom TV. That is our YouTube channel. If you have a question again, you can also search for Abdullahi Ayeba on Facebook. Send your question, send your inquiries, then we advise you more. God bless you. So thank you.